course, the streets of a city can be a wonderful school. Freedom is wonderful, too. But if you're as lonely as Donald is, all you learn is more loneliness. And Donald's kind of freedom is solitary confinement. Everybody else has some place to go, some definite thing to do. And after a while, you even want to go home. Home is no refuge. Home is a place of unutterable boredom, sadness, wild daydreams, vengefulness, rebellion. Children who buy their friends will do almost anything to feel they belong.
Thank you.
But Donald doesn't know yet how to keep this kind of friend. He's failed again. The baby in him is desperate to be comforted. Like home, but it's no home for you.
Are you coming back in here or not? What'd you say it for?
Not so loud.
Don't shush me. You can't even talk in your own place. What'd you say it for then?
I didn't mean it like you took it.
What'd you say it for then?
I didn't say it like you took it for.
Like I took it for. All I know is you said it. Say a thing like that, I think I'd take it. This isn't slaughter. That it? Want that? Because if that's what you're looking for, you better look someplace else.
Didn't nobody ask you to swallow nothing?
Don't give me that stuff.
Wasn't trying to give you no stuff.
What you call it?
Don't call it nothing. You tell me every time I say.
Now, what's the matter?
Leave the baby alone. What's your pastor up for?
Doggone it, woman, where's my necktie?
You sit here with Arlene. Have you got something to give the kids?